Kelsey Cadwell, District 5. There's an Oakdale cowgirl. Sophomore. She qualified for the RFD-TV American semifinals in the barrel racing last year. Went to nationals in the polls last year as well. Kelsey Cadwell, Oakdale. It's going to put her up there in the top